I'm a lifelong resident of New Albany, Indiana. I lived 2 years in Fort Lauderdale and early on in my marriage, and graduate of the public school system here. I grew up in the 500 block of Elm Street, went to S. Allen Jones School, went to the old, now I think it's Coil Chevrolet, the old junior high on Spring Street, went to New Albany High School, graduate of 1959, and I've just been here my whole life. I began teaching at Lee and Emory, at the old Lee and Emory, went on to teach at Mount Tabor. I had my master's in special education, and they asked me if I would join that newly built building, which I was tickled to death to be a part of. And then I went on to becoming the assistant principal of Mount Tabor. And then they literally kicked me out of the nest and gave me the principalship at St. Mary of the Knobs. And at St. Mary of the Knobs, I had the opportunity to apply for what was going to become the new building, Floyd's Knobs Elementary, but in the interim, I became principal of Lafayette so I could work to combine those two schools together and make it one new, brand new building, which I am enormously proud of. And then I retired. Someone had said, C.M. Newton, I met him years ago, the former athletic director of University of Kentucky, and he was being asked about why he retired. And he said, you have to leave it while you love it. And I did. When I retired, the very first thing that people were asking of me was, would I become a school board member? And that really has gone on for the last 10 years. You know, every time there was an election, I would be asked again if I would run for school board. And there were some situations that happened in my life that freed up some time for me to really give some serious thought to it. I'd always had a connect with education during that 10-year span. I was always available to read in the schools or help with the science fairs or help in any situation that I possibly could to get back into the schools. And I suddenly realized, yes, I really did think this was the time for me to consider doing this. I am a huge proponent of public education. I am extremely proud of our corporation. I was always proud to say that I was a teacher within the New Albany Floyd County School Corporation. And I thought, now is my time to come back and get back into it on a whole different level, from teacher to administrator and now school board member. Right now, the greatest challenge within the school corporation and within our community are the economic concerns that we are facing. And what is happening, it is not necessarily what we are going to anticipate monetarily in the future. It's making decisions now on what we have and working within what we have. And I think that that is also flipped to be a positive, because we have had an opportunity under dire circumstances to look at how we do things and to see if we can possibly do them within the limited parameters we have and still be successful without affecting the integrity of the classroom and the education we provide for our students. And I think our I-STEP scores, especially since we had a very difficult year, and it was difficult for everyone involved in education, not necessarily within our corporation, that we have shown that, yes, we have outstanding teachers. Yes, we have outstanding curriculum within our school corporation. Yes, we have outstanding administrators who are committed to making certain we provide the best possible education for our children. And I can assure people, especially those who do not know me by reputation only, that we have an opportunity now, with my being on the board, to know that I consider every possibility. I want to know answers to everything. I want to make certain that when I say something that I speak from truth, and I don't want to affect my integrity by just not taking this job full time. In my free time, and I'm finally I'm starting to realize that I don't have as much of it as I thought I was going to. But I had already had a lot of things that I like to do in my free time, even though my schedule is really intensified recently. I volunteer for the Kentucky Center for the Arts. I've done that for 10 years, and I thoroughly enjoy it. I also, and up until recently, was working as a volunteer for the Friends of the Library, and I could not keep that commitment. I love entertaining. I love having my family and my friends in my home. I love to read. I've recently begun to travel, and I'm excited about that. I have a bucket list of things that I still want to be able to accomplish. I am an artist. I do pen and ink drawings and do calligraphy, and I play the piano, and I sing. I once recorded commercials early after I was out of high school, but there are so many things that I enjoy doing, but they're all primarily associated with people. I love people. I've been a people person my entire life, and I love being in opportunities where I can find out more about them. I said everybody has a story, and I'm always intrigued by that. I make good use of my day. I was raised in the Calvinistic work ethic. You make every day count, and I do.